Susan, we've had some questions lately about two interesting topics in terms of public records. One of them is emails, as you mentioned, and the other is draft documents. And your organization was instrumental a few years ago in making sure that draft documents were indeed public records. What about draft emails?
Well, I've never had that question come up, and my issue would be, how do you access drafts of emails, unless it would be under the draft file of
it would be in the draft folder as opposed to the sent email box. I would argue it would be a public record.
I would too.
Just like a draft of a document or any old other email.
I think it would be too. And I think the whole issue of drafts was pretty well addressed in a Supreme Court decision that came down a couple of years ago that, you're right, we were involved in.
Although this brings me to another pet topic, which is enforcement. And when we talk about emails, a lot of us in this building right now are public employees, and so we're talking about our emails out there. But practically speaking, how would anyone really try to make this happen? I mean, to look at my emails, they're in my phone, or they're on the really crummy computer on my desk. How would you do this?
Well, it really would fall under just the general category of making an IPRA request. And if I were to come to the front reception office at the TV station, I could say, as of today, I want all email records, including drafts, that are on the computers of employees of the TV station. Now, that brings up the separate issue of what is the policy of the station or another academic department or another governmental office about when you delete emails, and does that particular policy cover drafts of emails?
Wouldn't retention policy have to cover drafts? No, not necessarily.
It may not with emails, because I think, again, that maybe has never really arisen. I know I periodically, if not, at least once a week, often more frequently, will delete the draft, because I don't want to have to be confused about what was the final email.
I do it too.
Yeah.
Never thought about it.
Yeah.
Well, Susan, thank you for staying
late
for this little web extra.
Okay, thanks.